Next up is a question from Ivan Stewart from Philippine News Agency, who asks, Chatry just said he disagrees with the judge's scores. Will that motivate you to prove him wrong in your next title defense?
Angela.
他觉得输赢了，为什么腰带在我这儿呢？为什么腰带在我这儿呢 ？OK， 没有关系。为什么腰带还在我这儿呢？为什么腰带在我这儿呢？我反复想说这句话。如果这样的话，那没有问题，我们可以再来一次，再来一次，再来一次，都没有问题。
She's saying that if Chatry disagrees, then why is the belt still with her? And if Chatry disagrees, she's ready to fight Angela anytime.
我从来不。我从来不认为赛事会偏向于我，从来没有 ，never， 从来没有。但是我不 care。
She feels that right from the start, the organization has always been biased towards Angela.
赛事从来没有偏向于我，从来 ，never， 从来没有，我不 care。
Yeah, but she doesn't care because she knows she has the ability to win.
All right, it's the South China Morning Post. Nick Akin here with the champ, Zhang Jingnan. The belt is here. It stayed here, the strawweight title. A lot of controversy. A lot of people think the result was wrong. I know you're very upset. You're angry. Can you just tell us your feelings at the moment?
你现在感觉如何？
其实，也开心也伤心。开心的原因是因为我赢下了这场比赛。伤心的是因为真的我们很特殊，在我去备战的时候时间非常的紧，可能就一个月，所以我非常感谢我背后的力量，感谢我的教练，我的团队给我不断的鼓励。
She's happy yet sad at the same time. She's happy because she won the fight, but she felt likethe time to prepare for her fight was short because head coach just came in for about a month. But she's very thankful for all the support from the whole team, especially Adam, her head coach.
Yes, we saw that the boss, Chatry, said he thought the decision was wrong. You're upset about this, I know. You said that maybe Angela is getting biased, she's being favoured. Do you think that's... Why do you think they favour her in the organisation over you? You've beaten her twice now. I agree with...the decision, I think you won.
Are you sure you're going to ask that question?
I don't know.
他问你觉得为什么 Chatry 偏向猪猪？
对于我来讲没有为什么，我熊男赢了就是我赢了，如果没赢为什么把腰带给我，为什么？我就想问为什么，为什么腰带给了我再去再说，没有关系，对于我来讲，哎，我真的不生气，没有必要生气，我赢了就是我赢了，就这么简单。
She said she doesn't care if Chatry is biased or not, and she doesn't want to know why he's biased. But she's just saying if he's biased, and then why is the belt still with her? It's just a slap in both of their faces. I feel. Yeah.
Yeah, I think you came closer to finishing the fight in the first round. I think Angela, the submissions didn't come close, and I do think the decision was correct.Do you think that, do you understand why people are saying this, or do you think they're being stupid?
你觉得今天看你比赛的人是偏向猪猪，还是他们是笨蛋支持猪猪？
OK, 猪猪是代表新加坡 fight, you know? OK, 所以我现在新加坡 fight, you know? 所以我真的不在乎，我说了这场比赛我送给理解我的人，懂我的人，爱我的人和我爱的人，这场比赛我送给他们 OK, 所以我真的不在乎他们虚声也，所以在这个过程中只有我的团队和爱我人知道我经历了什么，在这个一个月内所有人不知道，他们没有看到，所以说没有关系，随便他们怎么虚怎么样没有关系，我不在乎 You know, 徐宁南赢了，腰带在我这里，在熊静南这里。
So short and sweet.
大声点。
Short and sweet. She's saying that she doesn't care about the naysayers as long as she won the fight. She has the team with her and she basically fought for the people that she loved this time around. Other people doesn't know what she went through throughout her fight period. She went through a tough time, she did. Yeah, they don't know, so they can say whatever they want. She doesn't give a fuck.
And you are grappling, wrestling, very good. 她对于我有用吗? 没有做到, 没有做到, 完全没有做到, 我就差那么一点KO了她, OK? 你们大家看到了没有? 啊, 没有看的话再去反复看, OK?
Go!
So she's saying that Angela can be a good grappler and all of this, but at the end of the day, she almost knocked out Angela in the first round. So if they don't believe that she won this fight, they can keep rewatching the video and get it in their head.
Alright, it's National Day. I want to wish you happy National Day. What do you want to say to all the Chinese fans?
Sorry,
I just want to say it's National Day. What do you would like to say to all your Chinese fans?
Oh, 是中国的国庆日, 你要跟中国那里说什么?
We have the belt as well.
So. 我说了今天是我的祖国, 新中国成立73周年, 所以我很开心, 我把这个金腰带礼物送给我的祖国, 希望我的祖国繁荣富强, 国泰民安, 我说了中国红最闪亮, 我爱你, 中国!
Thank you, champ. Good. Mm-hmm. Congratulations.
Yeah.
Jing, you can take a photo like this.